Yes?
Well, ask you, really. I'm trying to run a business here. It's not very nice having a police car parked outside the front door. If you find it necessary to come again, you might come a bit more incognito.
Nothing else?
Well, I think that's enough, isn't it?
Yes, Mr. Enderby, it is. Good morning.
Did you see that?
Can't really miss it, can you?
It's a Broadbeach side saddle. Broadbeach, Northampton. Vintage, too. Well, have a look.
What?
Have a look at the date. Behind the stirrup arm.
Well, it says,
No, don't tell me. I'll tell you. 1882. No, I'm lying to you. 1885.
Right.
I can tell you who it belongs to, too. I've only glimpsed one of these once in the whole country. Lady Kirkbrackle?
No. It belongs to...
me, Mr. Enderby. Morning, Inspector. My mamma's, of course.
My dear lady, it's magnificent.
I do hope you have an animal to accommodate it and me.
Yes, 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 indeed.
Oh, how nice. I've booked in for a week, don't you know? Well, Inspector, how nice to see you again after so long.
So long?
Yes, it must be months.
Yes, quite.
I'm delighted, Miss Marple. I never dreamt that you aspired to be one of us.
Well, I've done some riding in my time, you know.
Oh?
Junior Silver Spurs, Brockbrook, 1910.
Junior Silver Brockbrook, 1910? Oh. Miss J.T.V. Marple?
Miss Marple,
you,
I...
No, please, Inspector. But to think that we've been neighbours for years. You must let me take you into lunch. You'll lunch with me, of course.
Of course.
1910, what a year that must have been. You must have been heavy definitely.